Well, I'm deeply grateful for this honor. And so many people wished me well and said, well, what a wonderful honor this was. And I stopped and thought about this and say, what makes it an honor? And I think we heard the wonderful life of John Hines and the force of his character and the influence he had. And clearly you're sharing his memory with us today at lunch and this evening. It really reflects on that's part of why it's such an honor to be included as one of the award's recipients. And I really am appreciative that this award for the environment does include indoor air. I think it recognizes a vast body of work that in a way touches all of us. I mean, think about this, that we live in homes, we travel in vehicles, we go to churches, we go to schools, and the indoor environments of these places make a great deal of difference to the lives of people that use those spaces.